Christ, there's so much paper. And this is 1 week's worth of one floor.
That's crazy. I'm Brian Fellow.
That wasn't good. You give it a try, Oscar.
I'm Brian Fellow.
You guys are idiots. Oh, man. Yo, here's my French test.
Wow. Check this out. It looks like rain. This paper creates a lot of waste. There's like a crazy number of tons of it every year or something.
Yeah, I heard it turns into animals too.
That's not what I was talking about, but I think I've heard that too.
Yeah, it never decomposes like most people think. After a few months, it turns into animals and just walks away.
Y'all crazy.
No, I'm completely serious.
So I've never seen one of these newspaper animals. There should be millions of these things. I mean, we throw out so much newspaper every day.
I heard it takes like thousands of tons of newspapers to make like one of these things. It's all about like collect, and then it like gets condensed to make their guts and shit or something.
Yeah.
And all that only makes a small one, say your average laptop.
Whatever. No, dude, it's really true. But I wonder if they make good pets.
Aren't they supposed to be evil?
Yeah, I think. But why would they be evil?
Because we throw out so much newspaper, it's such a waste of trees and whatever animal ink is made out of.
Well, if these things do exist, they should be happy you throw out all the newspaper so they can born themselves. And they make crappy pets. Have you ever had a newspaper? It's not fun. Sometimes you get paper cuts.
They fucking exist, man. You're an idiot. And why do you assume that everything has the desire to live like humans? Their brains or wads of newspaper might just be preset to evil because the trees were pissed off when they were cut down. They're definitely evil.
Potatoes are a really dangerous thing.
Yeah, but bananas could be much worse. I mean, like, in the long run, you could slip and fall on a banana, much worse than potato.
No, but potatoes are harder. They would definitely mess up someone more than a banana.
Well, maybe, but I mean, like, a potato is like a 4 on a scale of 1 to 10. And a banana may be only a 1 initially. But then, let's say, 3 people come along and slip on the banana, and cause like a 4 of damage, that's like a 13 compared to the potato's 4. It's no contest.
Yeah, I guess.
What's up, Asa?
How's it hanging, Os?
Well, I gotta go see what's going on with my grades.
I saw one of those newspaper things. I wouldn't see it. I heard it.
Yeah, whatever. Was it evil?
I don't know. I was in my garage working on my bike and I heard it. It was all like stalking up on me.
What'd you do?
I ran away. I ran back into my house. Yo, I got like no sleep last night.
Oh man, you come back?
Wanted to kill me.
wanted to fucking kill me.
How do you know that?
I just do, okay? I can feel it. I felt it.
Who's the crazy one now?
Shut up! This newspaper shit is scary.
It really is scary. Did you read the New York Times this morning? They're gonna be adding cotton fibers to the new Scout uniforms.
Peter, shut up! He wasn't even talking about that!
Did you ever hear what happens to newspaper after you throw it away?
Yeah, it takes approximately 1 year to decompose completely, I believe.
Did you ever hear it turns into animals?
No, that's ridiculous. It decomposes. That's why I keep my collection in airtight packages.
You've got a collection of newspapers?
Largest in the area. Every New York Times, Washington Post, and LA Times since I started January 1st, 1996. I have some older editions, too. I'm the largest non-commercial newspaper consumer in the Northeast.
Wait, so you have all these newspapers just lying around in your house?
Not exactly. It's wrapped in airtight packages and organized by the day published in perfectly level drawers.
It's your fault, you fuck. You're making those evil-ass kill critters.
Calm down. His papers are all sealed and shit. Listen, they can't turn into animals if they're in those drawers. Peter, we hear that newspaper turns into animals.
Evil animals.
You've never heard that?
I've been reading the newspaper for over 6 years, and I've never read anything as ridiculous as that.
Doesn't matter what he thinks. These things are read.
You know, my grades fucking suck. What were we guys talking about before?
Nice doggy.
Now, which one of these is Long Island?
That one.
No, you fuck, it's this one. See, Long Island is just one big fork, okay? Now, what you call the forks are really
just the prompt. They're just these things. Like the whole thing is on that. And then these little things here are the north and the south border. But they're really not the north and the south border. Because this is the border. They're really times. Don't you get it?
Hello?
I watch it, Mom.
I gotta call 22 Liberty Street. I'll see you later, kid.
Alright, see you later,
Isn't that Peter's house?
I don't know.
It looks so clear today. It's so nice.
Yeah, I bet the NTV Beach House fools put something in it to make it look like that.
Yeah, probably. I'm hungry. Let's get some breakfast.
Yeah, I'm feeling you. Yo, where are you going?
I don't know.
They killed Tim. They fucking killed him.
He's laying there with a fucking umbrella through his chest. We're gonna die.
What? What happened?
The fucking animals, man. They tried to kill me. They tried to fucking kill me. I would be dead too if the rope didn't break.
They tried to hang me. It went right through him.
Alright, let's just calm down. We gotta call someone, let's call the police.
No, we gotta stop this. Let's just all go home and think of a plan.
I don't know, we probably shouldn't split.
Think of a plan.
Anymore. What the fuck?
Why are you getting all stressed out? It's not gonna help anything.
I'm gonna leave. I'm gonna go and get the fuck out of here.
Derek, you can't leave. We have to stop this. You said it yourself.
Did you ever think that they're not trying to kill everyone? They're just trying to kill us. We know about them. Did you ever have any problems a month ago when you didn't know what newspaper animals were? We don't have to stop it. We just gotta save ourselves.
But we can't run forever. We gotta do something.
Wake up. Are you? Are you? Come on. Fuck, he's fucking dead. Shit. Wake up.
So good.
She killed the news animal.
Fish! Fish!
Got your good thing, and I've got my-